Einherji, plural einherjar, are living men, enlightened men, the excellent ones. Please correct misinterpretations which might be found in your head as ghosts from the dark ages. Valhöll is a place, a golden palace of pure men, fully alive, who now, first now, can bear the name a man, which implies, while we are not yet enlightened, we cannot bear the title a man. Einherjar fight not with weapons. Spears are used to hold up the roof. Armor is shattered on benches. So how do Einherjar uphold righteousness? They act in consciousness. That affects the surroundings. The scientific term for that is the Maharishi effect. Einherji is he who fights in unity, unity of total natural law, that's physics, a lone fighter as every individual has influence in unity. Einherji reach peace in consciousness, scientific term, the Maharishi effect. Arya the excellent, Aryaman, a term for a good friend. The Maharishi effect reach peace in pure consciousness in Norse mythology. Hvar hatur vex með hildings sonum það má ég bæta brátt? Wherever hatred grows among the sons of kings, that I can amend at once. Hvar æsir fórum lönd, fylgðu þeim friður, og þóttu þeir góðum líkir. Wherever æsir went over land, peace, prevailed, and they were found to be godlike. Vopnum reft þak, brynjum og bekki stráð, in Valhöll. Weapons are used to support the roof, war armor is now shattered on benches. As here peace prevails, Einherjar do not fight with weapons, they wait peace on earth. Eggjar eg deyfi minna andskota, býta þeim vopn ég velir, I make the weapons of my opponents blunt. Fljúi fleit nei svo stint að eg stöðva í kak. No spear flies so fast that I cannot stop it. Einherjar, enlightened men do not fight with weapons, they wage peace in consciousness.